ghost town and see if they've done any damage there. I'll check in later. Jerry, hey, thanks for picking up so fast. confused as I am. But he's gonna send someone over to take a look. Let me know when you get to the ghost town. From vandals to poachers and mindless animal killers. This is escalating so quickly. Who would possibly want to do this? Some disgruntled former staff member? My dad and I haven't had any trouble with any of our staff, past or present. Can you take a look around? I want to know just how much damage these guys have done. If you find an animal, take a picture and send it my way, please. Save this for the police. Thanks. Good work. Got it. Third. Okay. Another one? How long did this take them, I wonder? Is that the last of them? Hopefully this is the only place. Was that a door opening? Are they still here? Be careful. We know they're armed. What's that sound? It's horrible. Those sounds, like animals dying. End hunting now. What? Is this some kind of activist? I don't buy it. I know we hunt animals, but making a quick, clean kill is paramount for us. Take a picture of the text and send it over. This was something else. Needless cruelty. All to send us a message. Got the photograph. I'll save it with the others. How the hell has this happened? How did we go from thinking this was kids being a nuisance to armed poachers killing and torturing animals? The deputy sheriff is on her way over now. Listen, I don't think it's best for you to be chasing these people down now. They're armed, and they don't seem to care much for ethics or responsibility. I'd like you to get out of there, and the police will take over. There is actually one place where it's hopefully safe to send you, where you might find something that can help us. These people seem to know exactly how to hurt us. They've targeted our unique tourist spots and our animals. There's a fossil excavation site that I was planning to show our investor as well. It's abandoned just now as the college ran out of funding for the dig last year, but we've been keeping it safe for when they come back. It's basically just a shed and a hole, but it represents a good opportunity to interact with the local community and college. Tourists don't go there, but it's a big part of raising the reserve's profile in a way that doesn't involve hunting. Can you head over there and make sure everything is still locked up and secure? It's not good for our reputation if we can't protect a tiny dig site.